not bad, Batman. But don't forget, I do this for a living.
It's the Bat!
Busted. These things aren't supposed to explode like that, are they?
Sounds like the cells are getting cramped in GCPD.
I can track and hunt the bat creature by listening for its distinct echolocation delivery. It must be stopped.
Oh!
Hey, don't stop on my account, Batman. These bastards don't deserve the air they breathe.
You're safe now.
How many have you found? God, I almost don't want to know.
Most of your crew are alive back at GCPD. Just three are missing.
Not for long with you looking.
Wait here. A GCPD officer is en route to pick you up.
Rotting in a jail cell, Bat. I'll do worse to you.
You know, I saw my folks get whacked when I was a kid, too. Don't see me getting all self-righteous about it.
Wanted to remind you that you've sold a mere, what, 50%? That can't be right. I mean, yes. I just wanted to remind you that you've solved a mere over half of my riddles. Good day to you, sir. You've solved my riddle.
Scarecrow do? Oh, that stuff was nasty.
I can track and hunt the bat creature by listening for its distinct echolocation delivery. It must be stopped.
Riddler, what do you know?
I don't know nothing!
Don't waste my time.
Okay, I'll talk!
Good, you're here. Lately, Batman, I've been pondering the value of human life. And your strange insistence upon preserving even its basest forms. Take the barely literate triple murderer in the nearby riot. He's a dead man come dawn. When the microbomb I surreptitiously placed in his brain explodes. My hypothesis is simple. When faced with the task of trying to save one condemned man amongst that gaggle of idiots, even you will give up in despair. Oh, and don't knock him out. What little brain activity he has, keep that cranial combustible from detonating.
Those thugs won't let me near. I should use the remote batarang to scan for Riddler's victim. There's Riddler's victim. If I can electrically charge the remote batarang, I'll be able to deliver a shock to Riddler's bomb.
Congratulations, hero. You saved a murderer, a monster, a moron. The gene pool thanks you for your efforts. There's more doomed men in Gotham tonight. You won't prove your obnoxiously principled point until you save them all. Until you save them all.
The bat creature has a distinctive echolocation delivery. If I listen carefully, I'll be able to track its movement and hunt it down.
Just when I think I've seen it all. He gonna be okay?
Physically, yes.
Where's Francine? Where is she?
She's dead, Kirk.
No! She can't be. I didn't... What have I done?
The serum. It changed you. You lost control. I expect you to help your surviving victims. You will tell the police everything you did to them.
It's not too late for you, Batman. Pig is an artiste. I can make a maiden from a monkey, a model from a miscreant, a beauty from a bat.
You're no artist, Valentine. You killed and maimed innocent people. I'll make sure you never see the outside of a cell again.
No. Pig has so much more to give. Oh, come. Show me what's under that mask. I can still fix you. Make you perfect. Pig can take all the pain away. You'll see.
You made it.
When I was airlifted off my ship, I expected to be rescued, not cuffed and thrown in jail.
You're even more deluded than I thought, Stag.
You would know, Batman. You would know.
It's over for you, Linz.
You won't stop it, Batman. The fire. The fire will consume Gotham. Her buildings, her people, they will all be reduced to ash.
The only place for you is behind bars.
Wherever you lock me away, Batman, no matter how thick the prison walls or how dark its confines, there is always a chance, a flicker, a spark. That is all I need.
You're gonna be in here for a long time, Blackfire.
Child, these bars cannot hold me. When the time comes, God will dissolve them like the hot wax of a candle, and I will be free.
I'd keep praying if I were you.
Oh, I will. I'll pray for everyone, for all Gotham's lost children, especially you, Batman. I'll do one special just for you.
Tim and your dad are fine. They're being picked up from the asylum and taken to the mainland.
I spoke to them a moment ago. Thanks, Bruce. It's funny. I was waiting for Dad to do his protective father bit. I had it all ready in my head what I was gonna say. But he didn't go there. He just told me that he loved me and that he was proud. Maybe he hit his head.
Maybe he's starting to see you. The real you.
What are you going to do, Bruce?
Finish it.
Good. I'm just getting warmed up.
Hey, Bruce. I've located a truck. It's near Mercy Bridge.
I am just too damn good at this.
Good work, Nightwing. It'll lead us back to a cache. Penguin's going out of business tonight. I'm gonna count to one, and then I get mad.
I'll talk. God, I'll talk.
You've been very helpful.
Guns to take down the bat.
I'll tell you when it happens.
So far, he's given everyone the slip.
What the hell? Who's out there? Oh, crap! Drive! Drive! It's Batman!
Oh, God. Batman!
He's tailing us!
Forrest! Try to lose him!
I'm trying!
Put your foot down! He's... Nobody said anything about the Bat showing up!
Anyone see the Bat?
I can't see anything!
I don't see him either. You think we lost him?
I don't know. Keep looking. Those things.
Good until you called. Why am I hearing your bloody voice?
It's Batman.
Ah, what now?
He found us.
Why are you all so sodding useless?
Sorry, boss.
Oh, that's all right then. Apology accepted.
Really?
No, not really. He's already got two of my caches. If he gets number three, your belly jewels are coming off. Now lose him!
That's clear. I think we lost him.
Thank God. Get a move on before he finds us again.
You're taking us to the drop-off, right? Sure am. We might not get another chance.
So much for the Bat. He never had a chance.
It's like I said, the Bat's lost his touch. We got nothing to worry about.
Penguin has a stockpile of arms near the fish market in Thresher. Same drill as before, Dick.
You got it.
You got ammo?
Yeah.
Bobby?
I'm good.
How about you, Knuckles?
You hear that?
What?
Could have swore I heard something.
That's the wind blowing through your ears.
Eat me!
Hey, pipe down, boys.
Just saying.
Admit it, Bruce. You're having fun.
I won't be satisfied until I bring Penguin to justice.
You always were great at killing a party. Imagine Penguin's not too happy with us right now. Can only have a couple of these weapon caches left.
Keep looking. Let me know as soon as you find anything.
Of course. I wouldn't miss seeing the look on his face for the world.
Thank God. I've been listening to them talk about how they were gonna kill me for the last 20 minutes.
There's only one of your crew left to find.
Thank God. What about the chief?
Still missing.
Oh, damn it. You think he's okay, right?
I'll find him. Don't worry.
They wanted to take our jobs, Batman. He fought, gave us hope. He even found time for the victims of fires. Only last week I saw him with a guy. Awful burn scars over his hands and face. The kind of person other people cross the street to avoid, and there was the chief helping him. That's what he's like. Selfless.
Wait here. An officer's going to take you back to GCPD.
can remember.
Something hit me. Oh!
There's two ways we can do this. Both hurt.
I'll tell you everything.
Good.
I don't want anyone switching off. Not for 1 second.
Congratulations, Dark Knight. Now, I know it's exhausting, but think of your brain as a muscle and these riddles as, oh, I don't know, push-ups, crunches, curls, whatever it is your kind does when confronted with a gym mat.
Your gym mat.
City Hall tries blowing us all to pieces again.
I need to pick a target before giving an order.
He's doing anything.
You've been watching.
Dangerous to try and free the fireman until I take out his captors.
God, where is he?
You need to hurry.
Show yourself!
didn't expect to see anyone. Least of all you.
You were the last person to see the chief. What happened?
I was trapped when the truck crashed. I could feel the flames around my feet. My boots melting. Next thing, the window above me smashes, and there was the chief, pulling me out. The truck was gonna blow, but he didn't give up. I saw them dragging him towards the City Vision building. Please, you have to help him.
I will. Don't go anywhere. An officer is coming for you.
Something's moving down there. We can't help it.
It's nothing.
I think I'm losing it.
Let's see how he likes the thermobaric charge. Placing sentry gun.
Man hit this guy hard.
Where?
Over here.
I'll back you up.
Great.
Area's hot.
check on my friend.
I'll watch your back.
My men, are they okay?
Your men think a lot of you, Captain. They trust you.
You know, don't you?
I know you would do anything for your men, even if that meant aiding and abetting a known arsonist. It was you who gave Firefly the access codes and addresses of abandoned buildings.
I always made sure they were empty. No one was hurt.
You put your men in danger.
The city was shutting us down. I couldn't let them do it. I couldn't.
And while there was an arsonist at large in Gotham, your men would keep their jobs.
They've got families. They gave their lives to this city. I made a promise to them. I couldn't break it. You understand that, right?
The police will want to question you at GCPD. This is your seat, Chief.
Riding in the Batman's car. My little girl's gonna be jealous. Scarecrow's plan. I didn't know about any of it, I swear. You have to believe me. Why would you? Why would anyone? I don't know how to tell them. I know.
What you did was wrong. But you came back tonight. That means something.
Yeah. Guilty conscience. Thanks.
Let's go, Chief.
Oh, God. This is really happening. Try and make sure the men don't find out. I want to be the one who tells them. You're right. They deserve that much.
The preparations are complete. Nightfall is ready. I will leave it for you to decide when it's time to come home.
Thanks, Alfred.
It's your lucky day, Bruce. I've trailed one of Penguin's trucks to the Falcone shipping yard.
Good work, Dick. I'll track it on foot. It'll lead us back to another one of Penguin's hidden caches and more of his weapons.
Question mark.
get closer.
The Knight really hated you, Batman.